Clothes set is our everyday get-to-go partner. It is where our clothes and accessories are stored. It is important to keep our clothes set organized and clean. That is why in this video, I'm going to show how I organize and clean a clothes set. There are four things we need to accomplish to have a clean and organized clothes set. To know what are those four things, just keep on watching. Now this is what the clothes set is look like. Basically, it is a little organized, but we're gonna make it more organized. First thing that we need to do is to clear everything that is in the clothes set. Nothing should be left out. Then we're gonna clean every part of it. It is good to have our closet clean because what's in the closet basically defines who we are. So if our closet is clean, basically we are a clean person. But if it's quite messy, then we may be a messy person. But don't lose hope because you can still make changes. Make your closet clean and be a clean person. Should be together, dresses should be together. In short, we have to put together what are similar to each other. Then it's time to organize. To make our closet organized, you must put together what are together. Thank you. clothes clean and organized.
The key to keeping your closet organized is having a dedicated place to keep each and everything you own. Once you have a place for everything, it is easier to keep things where they belong. If you are tight on space to start, keep organized is even more important. So what are you waiting for? Have your closet clean and organized now. This is all for today. Thank you for watching.